this chalice I'm calling the King's Chalice because it's so thick. It's a thick, heavy glass, heavy, lovely. It's made with a metal trim. This one has a large citrine point. These two pieces on either side are Tibetan black quartz, and this one is an aragonite. Now I use a real thick, heavy epoxy, so get these. Good luck if you want to take them off, because it ain't gonna happen. So there's little pieces around the bottom, and I also signed it. So with this piece, you want to wash it. Don't put it in the dishwasher, and I wouldn't use anything abrasive, not because the chalice, the glass couldn't handle it, but it would probably just color this. What I use is I like the Seventh Heaven. They actually make a the little pull-ups where they're wipes, and they is perfect because it disinfects, it cleans everything, and it'll keep it nice for a long time. And the epoxy I use is it's tight, so you're good to go. All right, my lovelies. Beautiful, ceremonial, medieval, cosplay. It's a nice piece.